When it comes to automotive safety, few components are as critical as the braking system. As technology advances, the market offers a wide range of brake options, varying significantly in price. In this video, we'll delve into the differences between $800 and $4,700 brake systems, exploring the factors that contribute to such price disparities and helping consumers make informed decisions. Material composition. One of the primary factors influencing the cost of brake systems is the material used in their construction. Lower-cost brake systems often feature conventional materials like cast iron rotors and semi-metallic brake pads. These materials are durable and provide adequate stopping power for everyday driving. In contrast, high-performance or luxury vehicles may come equipped with more expensive brake systems that incorporate advanced materials, such as carbon ceramic rotors and high-friction, low-dust brake pads. These materials enhance braking performance, reduce weight, and offer better heat dissipation, but they come at a premium. Performance characteristics. The level of performance required from the braking system plays a significant role in determining its cost. Standard brake systems, typically found in everyday vehicles, are designed for reliable and efficient stopping power under normal driving conditions. These systems are well suited for the average driver's needs. On the other hand, high-performance vehicles or those used in motorsports demand superior braking capabilities. Expensive brake systems designed for such applications undergo rigorous engineering to withstand high temperatures, reduce fade, and provide consistent performance under extreme conditions. Brand and reputation. The reputation of the brake system manufacturer and the brand of the components can also contribute to the price difference. Well-established brands with a history of producing reliable and high-performance braking systems may command higher prices. Consumers often associate these brands with quality and durability, leading to a premium on their products. Conversely, budget-friendly brake systems may come from lesser-known brands or manufacturers that prioritize affordability over brand recognition. While some of these options can still offer reliable performance, consumers should exercise caution and research the reputation of the brand to ensure safety and longevity. Complexity and technology. Modern brake systems can incorporate advanced technologies to enhance performance and safety. High-end brake systems may feature electronic brake force distribution, adaptive braking systems, or regenerative braking capabilities in hybrid and electric vehicles. The integration of such technologies can significantly increase the overall cost of the braking system. In contrast, more budget-friendly options may omit these advanced features, providing a simpler but functional braking solution. The choice between advanced technology and basic functionality depends on the driver's preferences, driving habits, and the intended use of the vehicle. Installation and labor costs. The cost of the brake components is not the only factor to consider. Installation and labor costs can also contribute to the overall expense. Some high-performance brake systems may require specialized knowledge and tools for installation, leading to higher labor charges. Additionally, reputable auto shops may charge more for their expertise in installing premium brake components. Conversely, standard brake systems with straightforward installation requirements may incur lower labor costs. DIY enthusiasts with the necessary skills and tools can further reduce expenses by tackling the installation themselves. Warranty and after-sales support. The level of warranty coverage and after-sales support offered by brake system manufacturers can affect the overall cost. Higher-priced brake systems often come with extended warranties, reflecting the manufacturer's confidence in the durability and performance of their products. This can provide consumers with peace of mind and potentially save money on future repairs or replacements. In contrast, budget brake systems may have shorter warranty periods or limited after-sales support. While these options can be cost-effective initially, consumers should weigh the long-term implications and potential savings offered by higher-priced systems with comprehensive warranties. The decision between an $800 and a $4,700 brake system ultimately depends on individual preferences, driving habits, and the intended use of the vehicle. While budget-friendly options can provide reliable performance for everyday driving, high-performance or luxury vehicles may benefit from the enhanced capabilities offered by premium brake systems. Regardless of the chosen price point, thorough research and consideration of factors such as material composition, performance characteristics, brand reputation, technology, installation costs, and warranty coverage are crucial to making an informed and safe choice for your vehicle's braking needs. So that's it for today's video. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more content like this one. Thanks for watching.